On behalf of the National Science Foundation, UNAVCO operates a geodetic facility that provides a variety of open access data sets, including GPS, imaging, borehole, and meteorological data. With these, UNAVCO community scientists study deformation at active plate boundaries, measure changing ice conditions, or refine atmospheric models related to drought and hurricanes. Users navigate to archived data through the UNAVCO Data tab, with access and downloading through a variety of methods. For new users, we recommend UNAVCO's web services, which provide a simple and unified method of searching for and downloading selected data types. Raw and processed position and velocity GPS data, metadata, and real-time data are accessible through GUIs, APIs, FTP, or web services. Hydrologic models are also available through FTP. Imaging data, comprised of synthetic aperture radar and terrestrial laser scanning data, are downloadable through either an API or GUI. Laser strain meter and borehole strain meter, pore pressure, and tilt data are available through FTP, with borehole seismic data available from the IRIS Data Management Center. Many GPS stations are co-located with meteorological sensors, the data for which are most easily accessible through web services. Tropospheric models are available via FTP. UNAVCO promotes open access data and requires those who download data to cite it. For GNSS datasets, users can find the proper citation through a DOI search. For additional information, visit our Help with Data page or email us at data@unavco.org.